Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to sign up for SquareUp. So without wasting much of our time, let's dive into the video. First of all, open a web browser of your preference. Now go to the URL box and type in squareup.com and press enter on your keyboard. You will now find yourself in the official web page for Square. Simply go to the upper right hand corner of the screen and click the sign in button. And then, in order to create a new account, click on the sign up button right next to new to Square. You will now need to enter your email address in the first text box. Type in a valid email address that you have an access to and then create a password on the next field. Make sure to create a strong password and select your country from the local dropdown. After you do that, click on the I agree box. And finally click continue. Now, on the next page, you will need to go ahead and give your business information. Type in your business name and then enter what kind of business do you run. Select the category from the list displayed on the screen. After you are done, click on start using Square and enter more information about your company. Along with it, enter your phone number if prompted. Select the number of employees, your estimated annual revenue, enter your address information, and finally click next at the top right. Enter the rest of the information prompted on the screen, or you may also skip the step for now by clicking skip at the top right. Now, you will need to activate your account by verifying your identity. Enter your first legal name, your last legal name, your phone number, date of birth, social security number, address information, and finally click verify at the top right. After completing through the steps, you will then be able to find yourself in the dashboard of SquareUp. So that is how it's easily done. SquareUp is a service that allows businesses to accept credit card payment. It offers a variety of point of sale system and tools to help business manage their sales and inventory. So that is how you can easily sign up for SquareUp in just a couple of steps. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.